Yo guys, welcome to another video tonight. Second video I've done. The last one was Public Transport Simulator. Pardon me, I've just burped. But today we are playing Cargo Transport Simulator. I'm gonna show you my vehicles and me driving trucks and stuff, and yeah, it's gonna be quite good. I'm gonna be doing quite a few videos tonight, but originally this is my truck. What I would like my truck to have is exhaust. I've only got a side pipe now, but I'm gonna do a job, another job. Never get that, that. I don't know, but I don't like this paint. Default. We'll just have default. Sorry about that, guys. I've got the cold. Right, challenge. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna show you around in this, and then I'll show you around in my little box van that I've got. I don't really like this game. What am I doing at the exit? You're not in England, Connor. Wait. I'm gonna have to reverse over here. Whoa. No, I'm gonna hit that. No, that'll do. I'm gonna hit it again. Who cares? I'm just gonna jackknife the trailer. Which I do not want to do. So what we're gonna do instead is stick it in reverse and just reverse it out straight. Whoa, that's not straight. Go forward, get forward, get forward. Straight now, come on. There we go. It's just, I was trying to do something in the last video. Let me see. Doesn't work on my truck wouldn't have been here. Whoa. So we have gone. Right, we have to get around. And then go back all the way around here to get onto the ship again. It's gonna take forever. It's only one way. Hopefully there's a roundabout or something up here. Whoa! I doubt it in the middle of the sea, like, but you know, it's me. So, you know, anything could happen. Am I heading towards it? No. Oh, I am. Made the journey on the sea. Which way am I going? Which way am I going? Whoa. Ooh, I just need to hit that. Sorry about that, guys. It's just, you know. Might as well fill up with a little bit more diesel. If not, then we might run out because there's 162 kilometers to go yet. So we might as well fill them right up. A little toot in the rash. Thank you! Hopefully no cars are coming. Check me out. I just checked me with the mirrors. Hate stopping for traffic lights, but come on. I'm gonna sneeze. That's me. Stay there. I just drove into a ditch. Don't get stuck in the air. Little cruise control going on there. But remember, guys, I was keeping a secret from you, but I ain't gonna tell you until we got 15 subs. And it's actually really, really important. We might gain subs, we might lose subs, you know. You don't really know. Which is quite sad, but It's actually, other people said I should share it on YouTube. You might become big and all that, so you know, next video, something like that. Recent, but I'm gonna tell you guys because I can't keep keeping a secret, but it's actually really good. Yeah. So I'm technically famous. That's a little, well, a little sneak peek to that. So yeah, when we arrive to this destination, I'm gonna end the video because it's getting really long, really kind of late in where I live. Whoa. I stalled the truck. And again. Right, you wanna listen to this? Try and get the speed up to 70. There we are. Always speeding. And again. And I've got like another 100 miles to go or something like that. Whoa. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video here because I can't be bothered. I'm gonna go to sleep right now because it is... Well, I don't have to go to sleep now. Around about 10 o'clock I'll go to sleep. I'm just going to watch a Family Guy and everything. So guys, see you in the next one. Subscribe, like, turn your post notifications on. Just, you know the score. Just, yeah. Okay, shout out to the usuals and that. See you in the next one. Bye.